puts him on the map a little bit nationally.
Fair ball over the third base bag. Damon, who played here, knows how to play it off the barrier wall. The relay to the plate, not in time. Cain to third, safe. Royals lead 5-1. And once again, a run scoring for the Royals after two outs and nobody on base.
And Lorenzo Cain continues to drive the bus. That's why he's in the third spot for Ned Yost and the Royals, because of this. He's aggressive and he finds the gap and knocks in some runs. And obviously his